Oh! Here we go. Okay. Spank it.
On a dark desert highway. Cool wind in my hair. One smell like a late death. Rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance. Such shimmering light. My head too heavy and my sight too dim. I had to stop for the night.
Oh, shit.
Then she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. Now I'm thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were roses down the corner. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the hotel.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place. Give me a room at the Hotel California. Any time of year.
Any time of year.
You can find it here. Her mind is definitely twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. Pink champagne on ice. She said, we were all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master chambers, gathered for the feast. They stab it with the ceiling knife, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door.
That was so awesome. I just don't know that we're even worthy of you right now.